But blessings, blessings.
I really like what you've done to me. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you. I really like what you've done to me. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be
loving you. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, everybody. My name is Devin.
And I'm Shanice.
And you're watching CaramelMocha TV. And we're back again with a banging video. My wife has got me doing a crazy challenge, y'all. It's what?
Hot sauce
challenge. It got 12. There it is. Y'all can light up the glare. I guess 12 different hot sauce levels. 1 to 12, least hot to the most hot.
And we got fried chicken, collard greens in the bag, apple juice. And that's it.
Yeah. Oh, let's pray before we go ahead and go. Lord, thank you for waking us up this morning on this beautiful day. Give us another chance as life, Lord. Pray that you continue looking down on us and blessing us every each day. Lord, pray for the food everybody receive. Pray be no harm to our body in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. All right,
I'm gonna take a bite of my card.
But yeah, so as you can see on the right hand side here, or your left, whichever way you're looking at it, these are all the hot sauce flavors from mild to hot, and I think each one is actually hot. There's no mild.
Mm-hmm.
There's a mild one.
This ain't bacon.
So challenge one is you're baking me crazy. Challenge two.
This one is a bacon.
Awesome on shrimp and rice.
Babe, we gonna read them as we go. You don't have to do that.
Oh, all right.
Come on.
You got the flavors.
Y'all, we about to start.
I don't know, this glare is kind of probably gonna be able to see it, but yeah. Side. She don't got no patience, y'all.
No, you just take too long to do stuff.
No patience at all. Alright.
Alright. You ready?
Are you ready?
This one probably.
The last video.
It's like a weird.
Yeah. Last. Yeah,
get y'all a piece of chicken. Y'all, I eat flats, he eats wrong.
I like flats too.
Yeah, but flats is my thing.
Last video of us doing a hot challenge. She didn't even finish. She ate three wings.
That's because that was a Chinese.
And I had to finish it myself.
A good drop on there, y'all.
You go first.
Don't let him cheat. Come on.
These wings are already a little spicy, babe. It's good. So this one here is what?
Bacon.
No,
it looks like bacon.
Or kick your A sauce. That's what it is. That's not the thing?
They all say that.
They all say that?
Right at the bottom.
Oh, you say bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is it good?
Bacon flavor.
So this is level one.
Ain't got no spice to it. It's good.
That's real good.
Mm-hmm. Especially with chicken.
They even good hot sauce.
Mm-hmm.
They're better than Tabasco.
Okay. This is level two. Chili lime. I don't think I'm gonna like this one, but I'm gonna try it anyways because it's chili lime. Ugh.
Yeah, you stink with it? Yeah. Smell lime.
Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna put a good little drop on it so you don't say I'm cheating.
All right, level two.
Tastes like. You know the hot sauce that you get with the burritos or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby.
Y'all, if y'all just want some hot sauce with some good flavor, go ahead and order this box.
No, because we ain't got to that yet.
There's some good flavor. Good flavor hot sauce.
All right, y'all. We made it to level two. All right, level three is sriracha, which I like sriracha hot sauce, so I already know what this tastes like.
All right.
No.
It ain't hot.
No, it ain't real hot. It's got a little spice. Is it gonna come out?
Mm-hmm.
This one's kind of thick, but I like sriracha, so I already know. Mm.
feel like I put too much on there.
That's how much I put on it. No, it ain't that bad. You can handle it. I like sriracha sauce.
I don't think I like that one.
No? I cook with this and you eat it.
For real? It don't taste like yours.
Like that red, you know that red one that I see? Yeah. It's like that. Okay.
Try to pick something different.
Three, we did three.
The spice is going up.
Cajun. Four is Cajun.
Level four Cajun.
Let me get another piece of chicken. Babe, you've already started.
Starting what? I'm just thirsty.
I heard that.
The spice level's going up. I feel it tingling a little bit on my tongue. Okay.
Come on.
Okay, this is going to be hot. Put a little bit on there. Still a good amount.
It's good.
It's good?
Not that hot.
Tastes like taco sauce.
Mm-hmm. That
one's not hot. All right. I think my favorite two so far is the first two.
The bacon and the chili on. Mm-hmm. All right. Number five. Let's say original. So I don't know what original really tastes like. But I guess we're going to find out. Ooh, this smells like it might be a little hot.
For real? Oh, it's thick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you see the peppers in it too.
Yeah, but this one, I don't know. Mm.
It's good.
Cause I got sauce.
What is level four?
We're on level five.
Level five? And you made it level five?
Boy, you got the weak. Tastes like real hot sauce, right?
Mm-hmm.
Number six, wasabi. I don't think I like wasabi.
No. I ain't no wasabi.
But we have to eat it. We have to go to all of them.
I ain't eating that.
Yes, we gotta try them all.
You know what wasabi is?
It's sauce.
The Chinese wasabi, the green stuff.
This ain't the green. It's sauce.
That's what they made it from, though, right?
Probably the same thing. I don't like wasabi, so I'm not gonna put a lot on this. You see me trying to cheat.
Yeah, you can't cheat though. Here, put some on there.
Mm-mm, I don't like wasabi.
Me neither. It's hot.
Mm-mm. It's good. It's good, Anna.
I don't think it'd be number one.
It ain't got no spice to it.
It ain't got no spice to it.
All right, let me take a bite of my collard greens.
Dog, surprisingly,
it's good, right?
Wasabi.
It's not the stuff.
It's not hot at all.
It didn't taste
but
hot.
My
maybe
mom,
because we already done tasted it.
Probably.
Five of them. We on what, six? No, seven.
You sure?
Roasted garlic.
Four, five, six. Level seven.
Roasted garlic. Now, I don't think this one will be hot either. But them at the bottom?
If things get too hot, got me a good old strawberry popsicle.
Ooh, this one light. Ooh, this one light. Light hot sauce.
You try her.
You gotta try it.
I'm trying after you.
Mmm, I smell it. You.
You hot?
Mm-mm.
I'm thinking,
hot.
Huh?
I think they lied.
I think they lied about this hot sauce. Cause we on level what, seven?
Mm-hmm, but the last bottom one's got blow blast on it.
I think it's probably just prepping us.
Mm-hmm. That was not hot.
Yeah, a little fresh to it.
Okay. You ready for eight?
Yeah.
Hot sauce from H.
Y'all bet they lying. I mean, if y'all still want some flavorful hot sauce,
yeah, it tastes good.
Try it. It tastes good. But I would have thought by level 8 or level 7,
I would have
been having smoke come through our ears.
I don't know, we might be talking too soon.
Probably.
So I'm going to be quiet. Oh, this one real droopy.
It's good. Is it hot? Yes, it is. It's hot.
Mm-mm.
It ain't. This is what, level 8?
Mm-hmm.
My mind isn't kicking yet, huh?
Let it marinate. Let it marinate. You're going to feel the tingles on your tongue.
I could.
No. Stop eating that chicken.
Huh?
You keep adding to it so you know. Mhm.
It's not.
No, but I can feel it like.
Feel like the first thing on cup one.
This is a Devil's Revenge hot sauce, like that one. Mm-hmm. So it's probably worse. Ooh, this one lighter. Even worse.
Y'all, it ain't really that hot.
Okay.
Mm-mm. So far, the ones we have. That one hot?
Oh. Oh. Mm.
The Devil's Revenge, huh?
Don't put a lot on it.
I ain't. You know me.
You got we drinking before.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
It's literally sitting on my tongue.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
What number we on? 3, 6, 9.
Yeah, I don't come hot.
We're on number 10.
Come hot.
Babe, see, I told you.
What?
The popsicle.
I don't care. Still gonna get 8.
I'm gonna have to put that one back in the freezer. Ooh. I don't know if I can make this one. This ghost pepper. Ghost pepper is next.
Ooh, that one smells hot. Yeah, go ahead. You want me to try first?
Yeah, you.
All right, pour it on mine. I'll try first. Pull a bit more than that. I think that's why I'm not. All right. Ghost pepper. It's a little tea.
I don't think you're going to be able to taste the 12. Is it hot? Is it hot? Is it hot? Is it hot? For a lot?
It's hot.
Is it a lot? I can't let you beat me though, so I gotta eat some.
The apple juice helping though. Ooh, woo.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6.
Go in for it. You feel it yet? Or just me?
Woo.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm.
All in the back of
you
your
gotta
throat.
Keep going.
I am going.
Uh-uh, you cheating. You can't have popsicle in between.
You have an apple juice in between.
You is too.
Why can't have popsicle?
Cause I'm cheating.
My brother.
Mine is too.
Okay. Level
11.
11.
Uh-uh. No.
All right.
Oh. Hurry up.
11. My pie, baby.
Mine is too.
It's the Butt Blaster. Level 11. Ooh. Oh, Sammy got all my greens.
Ooh. Y'all, he cheating. Because I just got apple juice. He could have got up and got water.
No, what ain't going to do drink. Nothing?
But blasting is blasting. You going to 12?
I'm going to 12.
Whew. You cheating.
Forget that.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, my tongue already burning from the ghost pepper. Ghost pepper revenge. All right, Shane, you got this.
What? Mm-hmm. Just think about if we were to pour the whole thing, a whole bunch on that.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Want puzzle?
Uh-uh. Oh!
I don't hurt him.
Burn.
Another level. Level 12, y'all. Spontaneous. Combustion.
He cheated.
I don't care. Call me a cheater. Call me a... How about we put a whole bunch on this last one?
No.
Huh?
No.
Yes, sir.
Says the guy who got popsicle.
You feel lightheaded?
Mm-mm. Right. These greens are fire.
Yeah, your butt gonna be on fire too. Mess with the hot sauce. Mm-mm.
Hmm. I can't smell it.
Oh my goodness, babe.
You gotta eat the other one.
Last one.
It's going back for another bite, though, man. Better go. And come back, your nose bleeding.
I know. No, I might got my nose bleeding.
Go, baby. Woo. Go to the bathroom.
I'm finished, y'all.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I got a whole nose bleed. Oh, I gotta do the last one. You cheated. You ate popsicle the whole time.
Look, I did all 12.
You cheated. All right.
But honestly,
the last four was hot.
The last four was the hottest.
Ew, why does it look like this?
I don't know. The last four was the hottest.
All right, y'all, here's nothing.
But leading up to that wasn't too hot.
Leading up to it was good.
It was flavorful. Oh, head no. Sorry, y'all, spit that out. Head no. We'll get that. Mm-hmm.
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yep. All right, y'all. We both made it.
Oh. Now, this isn't some of your hottest hot sauce.
But it's hot.
But if you don't want to peel your tongue with that mess and still want to try a hot sauce challenge, hot enough to challenge you, just a little bit, put this right here and do all the 12 challenges.
I ordered it off Amazon, by the way.
Off Amazon. Whew.
All right, y'all. We both made it. Devin needs to go clean his nose.
Hey, y'all, better get in the nose, bleed. Need some water, babe.
Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And we'll be back. I don't know when we're going to post this.
Another day.
Another video.
Peace.
What it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you.